Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we will be doing a comparison video between two zoom lenses. The first one is a Pexel 20x40x variable zoom lens and the second one is Herm RH57-500 hyper zoom lens. If you have missed the unboxing and the review of both the lenses, I have attached the link in my description. I will be trying to capture things from home itself as it is raining heavily from last few days. So now, let us see the comparison samples. Now, let us try to capture the bag which are lying 60 foot far from me. So, this is by Herm zoom lens. It's so sharp that you can even see the letters which are written on it. So, this is by 20x. This is by 40x. Now, let us try to capture the brick which is lying in that ground. It should be approximately 30 foot far from me. So, this is by Herm zoom lens. So, this is by 20x. This is by 40x. Now, let us try to capture the scooter, which is more than 80 foot far from me. So, this is by Herm zoom lens. So, this is by 20x. This is by 40x. Now, let us try to capture that cargo vehicle, which is 50 foot far from me. So, this is by Herm zoom lens. So, this is by 20x. This is by 40x. Friends, I hope you must have liked this comparison video. I have purposely made the comparison with the Herm lens so you can get a rough idea about how the Pexel 20x40x lens is performing. So, I hope this video might have cleared some of your doubts. If you have still any questions, please do comment me in my comment section. And if you have found this video useful, please do subscribe my channel and also share with your friends. Thank you.